meaning of dynamal allocation. Normally, allocation information is decided in compilation time. During the execution, the space is the allocated for variable according pre-decided information. During execution, it can't be changed. It is static allocation. Dynamic allocation means the allocation is completely decided in execution time. It means bytes are to the allocated. Next point. Dynamic allocation. The allocation of memory which is done by the system during execution time is called dynamic allocation. User can decide the number of bytes he wants to be reversed. It provides the flexibility and better utilization of memory. There are two main functions to support dynamic allocation: malloc function, free function. Malloc function is used to allocate the required memory as and when needed. The free is used to release the memory as and when needed. The free function can release only that memory which is allocated by malloc function. Notes: memory occupied by malloc function is released only in two cases. Point: when free function is called, when the program ends.